Hello guys, welcome to Anonymous UPSC Aspirant. So today I studied for 8 hours, which is not huge, but I have a good reason for this. So this is my study for today. Let me first see how many targets I completed. So all of this I completed, as well as I took the last look that I wanted to at ethics. I had thought I'll give the paper of ethics tomorrow, but I've changed that plan because, and this is also the reason I studied only for 8 hours, because I made my plan for the next 3 weeks and I realized that I have very less time to do most of these things. So I don't have time to give one more test of ethics. I'll give that after all my syllabus is completed. I'm a little paranoid about the syllabus that is left. So I did my review and this is my plan for the next 3 weeks. Till here basically. Now this is a very heavily loaded plan, so in this plan the unique thing is that every Friday, Saturday and Sunday I'm not studying, I'm only giving tests. So Friday I will write an essay, Saturday this is a sectional test, and this time I will revise this test. Then again on Sunday, anthropology test and revision of test. And this pattern is continuing for the next 3 weeks. So in the next 3 weeks, I plan to write 3 essays. I plan to write 6 GS tests and 6 anthropology tests. I know that is a lot, but since I've not done a lot of answer writing before prelims, this is what I have to do now. Anyway, so I did the resource mapping of where I'm going to study what from. And this is for tomorrow. Tomorrow my target is to finish governance for mains, and for anthropology I have to do paper 2 chapter 4, which is basically the growth of Indian anthropology, and for tribal India I have to do these lectures. I have done tribal India from Akshay Jain sir's book, so I have 4 days to study tribal India, basically 3 hours every day for 4 days. So in the first 2 days, I will just integrate these lectures with Akshay Jain sir's book, whatever extra is there. And in the last 2 days, I'll remember what is there in Akshay Jain sir's book and whatever I've integrated. Paper 2, Chapter 4 is the only part that is remaining from Indian society for me that I've not done yet. So I'll study it from the notebook and Akshay Jain sir's book and I'll just remember it. Even the next few days are mapped out, but we'll get to that later. And the study time target. Now that is something different. So now I've planned my day in 4 sessions, and these 4 sessions are going to be of 3 hours each. And obviously I need 3 hours each every day so that I can complete this. I know this is a superhuman task to, you know, even think that I'm going to study for 12 hours every day for the next 21 days continuously. But if I don't do it, I don't think my syllabus will be completed. So, and that is one of my primary requirements. So this will be from 9 to 12. This will be from 1 to 4. Then from 5 to 8. And then from 9 to 12 again. If I'm able to do this, then that would mean that I'm sufficiently coping up. I've added 1 hour gap between every session so that I can maintain full focus for those 3 hours. In this gap, every gap, what I intend to do is I intend to have food and I intend to meditate. I use the Headspace app, but I only use it once a day so far. But this time now I'm planning that in every gap I will do a 10-minute meditation, because it really helps me focus. So that's it. And I guess I'll see you tomorrow. Things are looking bleak, to be honest. Difficult task ahead. But there's no option. I'm not going to compromise on the tests that I have to give. If I plan to finish the main syllabus in 6 weeks, I'm going to finish it in 6 weeks. If I plan to write these many tests in 6 weeks, I'm going to write those many tests in 6 weeks. It's just that I think testing is the best tool for remembering, and this is what I'm going to do. And let's see how this approach works out. If it doesn't work out, at least it will give me some very valuable experience. That's it. See you tomorrow.